Hello, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Welcome back to Texas, where we are coming close to the end of discovering all the cities. As you can see, we've still got the same truck, 389 Long Hood with the Legacy cab. A couple more days with this, I think, then we'll change over. You may also notice it's dark. And I don't normally start these in the dark, but there's a specific reason after finding out something for the last few days. By the way, I hope you all had a very, very nice Christmas. This is just after, but I'm doing a Christmas run. And it's one of the SES ones, because I've still got a few of them to do. There's a trailer, ready for me to pick up. And I'm going to show you why we're doing it in the dark. Should have it lined up enough so I can just slide in. Works lasers. It's all lit up. Something I didn't realise when I started this special. Otherwise I'd done more in the dark. Just stop beeping now. Okay, a couple of things ready. Right. Let's have a quick look at the map, see where we're going. We left off at Del Rio last time. And this job is going to take us up to San Angelo, that we haven't been to yet. I know I haven't done them, but I'm going to have to try and do them on a different route. And if I can get San Angelo done quick enough, I may do see if I can find a quick run to Fort Stockton, which would be the final. Or I may hold that for another video. We'll see. Still got lots of question marks to find as well. Lots of roads to cover, so much still. So big map. Very good map. Well, let's get on. So let's just double check if there's anything else I need to find on the way. So there's that, which is a dealership, so I'm going to have to actually pull in there and come back out again. That's going to be a viewpoint. Hopefully it's on either side of the road, it doesn't matter. And then we're delivering to Ashley. Okay, let's get this run on the road. Don't know how long it's going to stay light right for. Probably not too long. It's already 25 to 5. Let's get moving. Get on some proper dark roads and we'll see what this trailer looks like. First. Go straight road now so I can have a look at the trailer. I'm not going to do it right now because I will be off the road.
Keep right and then exit right.
Oh, look at that. Isn't that cool? If only I'd known. Not too fast around these. Speedy, so I better slow down a bit more. Definitely brightening up now. stands out better at night, obviously. Something out of it.
Go straight on. Keep right.
See that coming up as well now. Angelo discovered 28 to 29.
Keep right and then turn right.
Here.
whirling
get
now.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Got a viewpoint to get. Got a lamppost to hit as well. Get that, then I can just reverse out. The city of San Angelo. Oh, completely blocking the road. They shouldn't have put it in such a difficult place. There's no room for a truck. I've just proven that. Not from the direction I've come through anyway. There's little statue things there. I'm causing havoc. I'm not sure I call four cars havoc. What I should have done was gone round to the other carriageway. There we go, see? Never any doubt.
Go straight up.
Well, don't you move me, don't me. stay green.
Keep left and then turn left.
Nice result.
Turn left.
No lights, no traffic. Straight in. Going. Oh, it looks like it might be inside a door. Looks a bit tight as well. It is inside a door and it is a bit tight. Slight plan, even with the long truck. That plan's just falling apart. I'm going to jackknife like you out of here. I've got a green light, but there's no way I'm leaving that, obviously. Over that way. More. Straight in. certainly not quite straight and a little bit lopsided. But I'll take it. I want to move on. Miles, 340 XP. Okay. San Angelo, ideally to Fort Stockton. It's not looking good. Okay, freight market. You're going to play me false, aren't you? Okay, looks like we're going to have to find somewhere to sleep and try again. Well, we'd be jumping forward. I'll catch you in a bit. Welcome back. We have a job. It just took quite a while to find one. Going to Fort Stockton, I'd not be able to get anything from St. Angelo as such. Taking one from Petro Lucid, which is halfway between St. Angelo and Fort Stockton, so we're going solo to get there. Obviously, as you can see, it's the next morning, but by the time we get there, it should be night. It's not one of the Christmas loads, it's a... power generator. Of course, we are now in some slow traffic, but we are following a little Porsche, so that's not too bad. should be light enough to see this now, I think. Wind power plants. Well, that was not that much of a surprise. Because I was outside of Vestas. Give us a big high up view. Obviously in the middle of fitting another one there. And there. I'm not sure there's that much more to see. That looks like a little space capsule. I think I was right, there wasn't that much more. Let's go get our load. Anything coming? No. Zoom straight out. Pedal to the metal. It's gone. Of course it's gone. I think we're driving the rest of the way solo. Yeah, I might as well just reverse. just now. Yay! We're only grinding a little loop anyway. We'll go back onto the main road at a different point. Oh, just grinded a circle and made me go back again. Must they keep me guessing? I'm not sure what it's doing that for. I haven't got a location anymore. Reset nav. That's it. I'll put it there like that. I might have to do a swing round there. But I'll get it.
Ready to roll.
So, on to Fort Stockton solo we go. Money spent on fuel, no money earned on jobs. Shocking. The other idea I had at St Angelo was to jump back to Del Rio. Maybe I should have done that now. discovered achievement unlocked.
Get ready to turn left.
Well, at least I got that. Notice, wrong side of the damn road. There's a stop sign. Focus, JC, focus.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Sit in this lane for a moment because I think I might be doing a quick spin round to get the discovery, which should be a due point, I think.
Go straight up.
There you are.
It was a nice ride.
Let's just do a quick turn here. The city of Fort Stockton. Fort Stockton, you need more goods coming towards you. There's the speedy bird. Roadrunner. Could have stopped there for a pick if I'd known that was there. There we go. I guess I might as well go to these services. Easier to do a go straight ahead and do a turn round then.
Let's go.
Let's go. Services here as well. name, but I'll use it.
Finding a new route. Turn right.
Before we can park? Oh, absolutely not. Well, there we go. Fort Stockton achieved. I'm going to leave it there for now. Thank you so much for watching. I wish there was more to watch in the second half, but hey-ho. That's American Truck Simulator for you. If you enjoyed the video, please don't forget to click the like button and subscribe if you'd like to see more. Comments if you've got anything you want to point out about my videos, if it's nice. And notifications so you don't forget. Miss the next one. There will be more. There's plenty more to do in Texas and in American Truck Simulator overall. And we will also be back in Euro Truck Simulator 2 soon as well. So we'll see you then. Bye.